played for Arnold Muren on the left foot, it struck Bonds. Robson, Stapleton, and Whiteside got a jab on it and Gallagher got it round. Whiteside and Moses both closed in, and as Whiteside got his foot to it, Joe Gallagher glad to concede the corner. It was over the head of Stapleton, Bond's got a touch, knocked back in, McQueen is still there, and is it offside? Well, I would have thought the referee would give offside there. He was better placed even than the linesman to make that decision. Perfect example of where the referee is placed to see that a Manchester United player had advanced beyond the last defender, although Robson was the player who slid in right at the end trying to make it. West Ham fans singing. Muren. And Van der Elst back to check Alderston. Oh, not quite what he intended. Try again. Whiteside. Curled in and Billy Bonds on hand to deprive Frank Stapleton of what would surely have been a goal as Phil Parks allowed the cross to go. An hour gone, corner to Manchester United. Stapleton's touch, oh, and Coppell! Second week running, Steve Coppell. 1-0 to Manchester United. The Muren corner from the far side produces the goal. The in-swinger curled in with the left foot, always a dangerous ball. McQueen got up, Stapleton flicked it on, and Steve Coppell drove it in at the far post from the kicker. There's an edge to this cup tie that you would expect between two teams with so many quality players. Here's Whiteside for Manchester United, and backing him up is Brian Robson. Stapleton. Orbiston's pushed forward, this is Robson. It's going to come to Muren. Just fell nicely for him, but it was his right foot, and the shot was straight at Parks. Here's Moses to Dexbury. Robson to Whiteside, and Whiteside going alone. There, when he could have played an easy ball to go past his man and try for goal, and it was the right thing to do. Didn't quite get the shot in. Over 44,000 people for this third round cup tie. And here's Kevin Moran. Away by Gallagher. Here comes McQueen. Robson. Alderston. Those balls being driven with great accuracy by Robson to Coppell, and Duxbury's found a way forward. Whiteside had it run, and it was away by Frank Lampard. As danger threatened in the six-yard box. It still may not be over. Devonshire in trouble. Whiteside, Muren, and this is Coppell. Well saved by Parks. Just get your body in the way. Whiteside's battling away there. Coppell's in two. And brings Parks to make a save. Moses! And has it gone in? No, it hasn't. Because Parks, having made the first save and seen Moses cut the ball back, then fell on the rebound in a real scramble. Whiteside. Stapleton has got Muren going to his left. That's the extra man, but the pass was too strong. Yeah. too much length, and West Ham having to funnel back again. But that's a good ball out by Lampard. Here's Devonshire. To his left, Paul Allen. Four others forward with him now as he takes on Moses. It ran on well for Pike, Cotty and Duxbury. Stapleton. As Whiteside's header, Brian Robson is underneath it. And he's put Stapleton away. What a brilliant finish by Frank Stapleton. The goal made by Robson, who goes to congratulate the scorer. And Stapleton, such a mobile forward in helping others, helps himself to one there when the angle at first seemed to favour the defenders or the goalkeeper.
Foster's header. Ritchie. Grealish takes over. And finds Robinson. On the right is Smiley. Ramsey making the overlap. Smiley doing well here, and in the end, Caton happy to hook it well clear, given away by Kinsey. Stevens for Brighton, Robinson calling for the high ball, and gets it. Case, Ritchie chasing here, and Reid did well. Difficult dropping ball to the defender, and Nicky Reid happy to concede a corner. Reid takes up his position on the far post. Smiley with the corner kick. It's gone in towards Robinson. Foster met it first, flicked on again, and a good save by Corrigan. Good-looking corner floated in from the right. It was aimed towards Robinson, but Foster was the first player to reach it. And when it came back, Smith directed a good effort, which Corrigan saved. Stevens. Ramsey in lots of space. Power trying to close it down quickly. Smith links with him. And Bond doing the sweeper's job, but certainly not intending to sweep the ball over the line for a rather unnecessary corner. Quickly taken. Ramsey and Smiley linking. In it goes towards the unmarked Smith. Case with the shot. It deflected. Shot and rightly claims the goal. Just 8 minutes gone, and Brighton get a marvellous start and one they deserve. It started with a quickly played corner on the right when Smiley and Ramsey linked. When the ball came through, Case, who can hit a ball so well from that distance, did so, and the deflection helped him to a goal. Ritchie, quick counter attack on here. Robinson, Brighton trying to pull players forward as quickly as possible. Caton stood his ground well enough, though at the expense of a corner. Robinson, one of the targets perhaps, though Steve Foster is coming into the box as well. And it's Foster with a header. Oh, a fine save by Corrigan. A beautifully flighted corner, and what a smart header that was by Foster. Heading for the top of the net, Corrigan with a good save. So Manchester City know all about what the problem is now, and Caton has moved across to try and cope with Foster. And it was Robinson this time, and now Case. And he did the right thing. Brighton retained possession with Smiley. Bond with the clearance. Foster still forward. Oh, yes. Stevens with a rather aimless chip, it comes straight to Ritchie! And wide in the end, and Corrigan quite right to shout at his defenders. Aimed at cross, Clayton coming in, but Foster reached it first. Bond. Cross. Smith. Cross again. Did well to find Bodak. It's Clayton on the far post, but it's Stevens who gets it away. Hartford. Bond shouting for it. This is Stewart, and a danger of an interception, which indeed has happened. So Ritchie comes clear for Brighton. Good ball infield to Ritchie again. And a fine shot, Smiley must score, and has. The two men involved in the goal celebrate, because it was Robinson's persistence and fine run that started that whole thing off. Ritchie with the shot forward, and when it dropped invitingly, Smiley gratefully accepted his first ever goal for Brighton. Brighton 2, Manchester City 0. Foster missed it. Getting with the touch, and very difficult for the goalkeeper as Kinsey came in. Here's Hartford, and the goalkeeper performed wonders then. Mosley really saving Brighton with the first rush out of goal and with the second block outside the area. Bond has missed it. Reed didn't. Still Ritchie, and he lets Grealish take over. He's in the clear here. Can he keep his head? He can find Robinson. And that's goal number three. But it's been disallowed because Robinson was offside. So Brighton celebrations cut short. Robinson chasing into that gap and keeping the ball in play. Case reads tackle on Ritchie. Play on, says the referee. Grealish. Oh, nice skill. And a good ball too. And what a magnificent goal. Robinson the scorer, Grealish the creator. Robinson with a smile, and Ritchie with a congratulatory handshake, but Grealish was the man who set it up. What a beautiful piece of skill by little Tony Grealish. The presence of mind to dummy, play the perfect ball through, and how well Robinson finished against his former club. Brighton 3, Manchester City 0. Bond's free kick, Foster's header. Hartford. Foster's clearance. Now there's danger on here. Ritchie, if he can receive it. No, Bond did well. Hartford. Bond getting forward again. Finding Cross, who did well. Oh, they went round in circles. With a minute to go. And they get it. So Brighton finish in style, and there'll be no one more delighted at this win than Michael Robinson. Against his former club, he scored two goals. So Manchester City paying the price really there for having pushed so many men forward, which they had to do, of course. The through ball found Robinson unmarked, in space. He went on and finished in style. Brighton 4, Manchester City 0, with only seconds remaining.
Now following across. Muren has gone wide. high to the left. Swindlehurst in company. Robson. Alveston. White side, that's a good turn. Torrid time, they cannot clear their lines. Alveston. 10 minutes gone, and United have the tie by its throat at the moment. McQueen. Moses. Lovely turn. And here's Coppell. And Buckley again, the man to save the goal. Turn by Moses, totally changed the direction of the attack. Farm Coppell, and again Buckley cleared in front of the vacant goal. Now Buckley could have a strike, and does. And fed out like a scrum half by Bailey. Fortunately for him, the cross wasn't a good one that followed. And suddenly, Derby are having their moment. Maybe more to follow. Moran. Just one half error and suddenly the underdogs change the position of hands on the throat. Swindlehurst. That's nice if he can take it. And he can. He being Rolly. And has he got the corner? No, he hasn't. Muir. Go a bit further there if he wants to. Stapleton to the left. Whiteside the other way. Robson square, number 7. Here's Whiteside. Robson has gone on. Great appeals for penalty, which was never on. Whiteside digs the ball out. Robson stays down on the deck. Coppell. Stapleton. Moses, did he keep it in? No, he didn't. Goal kick. Muren, white side, it's gone loose, Stapleton. It's a corner. And Derby have escaped again. The Queen is up. It's a good punch, although it doesn't go as far as he hoped. McQueen once more, off the line. Barton who cleared it. Then Buckley. And now Kevin Wilson. He's got support to his left, but his touch let him down. Stapleton. That's a real cup tie, this. Escape at one end, leading to an attack at the other. There have been few dull moments. Gemmell. Stapleton. Cut out by Buckley. Coppell. Whiteside in the middle. Muren and Robson threatening to come from further back. And they can now pick their positions for the corner, for which John Barton now takes the near post, having a few seconds ago cleared off the line on the far. It's Mike Ronley who's got the far post, and in between the two, Gordon McQueen. Stapleton, white side. And the header from Coppell goes wide. Muren. Robson. Players coming back at great speed, and one of them was Alveston, who catches Gemmell in possession. Coppell. much off the ball. 11 is Koppel, 8 is Muren, and a brief note brought to the proceedings by Gordon McQueen. Koppel blocked away by Powell, who was about 4 yards off the ball when the shot was finally taken. But now Koppel, right side, far side, this is the best chance of the match, and it's made to count. Delight. At long last, all their possession put something on the score sheet, and Whiteside is the scorer.
This is Robinson. Ritchie is in the middle. So too is Ryan. Sure that Woods really needed to save that, but he wasn't going to take any chances. I think it would probably have gone outside. Robinson coming in on one of those powerful runs of his from the right side. Woods not taking chances. Grealish. Stevens crossing, and Foster! Oh, what a brilliant stop! That was Watson, and that was the best incident of the game so far. Wonderful clearance off the line. Really looked as though Foster had got it. Stevens cross, and then off the line, and it was Dion who cleared it. Corner kick is the outcome. Superb bit of covering back by the number 9. What a good clearance when Norwich were in trouble. White losing out to Smiley, who loses it in his turn, and that was played by a Brighton player, and here's Birchin through. Stopped by Mosley, got too close to the goalkeeper, and gave Mosley a chance, and that really should have been put away. Credit to Mosley, who had a very difficult job to do then. He had a long way to come off his line, and Birchin should have been able to slip him. So we've got a free kick, but a narrow escape now at each end in quick succession. Mosley comes and doesn't meet it, and again Birchin misses, that time by inches. Free kick played, Birchin up well, and that was close. Foster, Grealish, Ramsey. Got a consecutive football here from Brighton, and it looks good. Smiley. Header away by Haylock with Robinson behind him. We're into injury time in this first half as Ryan tried the back header and Ritchie came in. Ball went over the bar for a corner. Ryan had an interesting part in this. A little header, Ritchie coming in, but Simon's got a foot in first. Oh, dance. Dion, good shot and a good save. Support behind him when it looked as though Norwich were bound to score. Well, it's a long time since the Goldstone Ground has played host to a scene like this. And off the line that time by Simons. Martins throw. Goal kick. No, it's another corner. Just see how there was yet another clearance off the line. Simon's getting it away. Nobody's worked harder. Haylock. Barham. For Birchin's head, but it was Stevens who cleared. Now it's Downs. That was a good shot. And it was a good save too, because the ball swerved a lot in the air. And Mosley did very well to hold that. Set up here for Greg Downs. Left foot swinging. And a good save. Robinson. Now Smiley with Ramsey outside him. Chance to put some pressure on. Smiley's cross. He might have done better to use Ramsey. Bennett. Birchin. Downs, apparently recovered from his knee injury. The gap closes, Stevens back to Mosley. Stevens. Case, can he get through here? Ref did that. No, will it count? The referee has given it, and the linesman has taken down.
Sharp winning a header against McQueen. Came off the arm of Richardson. The referee saw nothing wrong, and this is Irvin. Still Irvin. Possibilities for Everton. And Heath missed the first opening of this game. Of Irvin here for all to see, and a warning for United, an orthodox wing player, and he looked up and picked out Heath, whose side put it wide. Moses with time to look. Ratcliffe though reacted. McQueen. Moses' first problem was to get the ball past the referee. Too long. Stapleton finding Whiteside. Muren on his strong left foot. It took some technique to keep the volley on target. Gary Stevens had initially done well, but then dwelt on the ball. And Muren let fly as Whiteside's header dropped for him on the volley. In the better position to judge. So, a free kick to United. Taken by Wilkins. It's off the head of Ratcliffe and then the boot of Irvin. Duxbury prepared to use his pace against Sheedy. Coppell. McQueen has stayed forward. And Muren looks for him. Stapleton, McQueen, right side. Well, that was a sensational save from Jim Arnold. A painful one too. McQueen had the first shot, but it deflected right into the path of Whiteside, who hit it really firmly. Heath wriggling free. And Ratcliffe with boundless energy. Sensing possibilities on the counter-attack, and it was McMahon too, who arrived in the middle. Here's Ratcliffe again. McMahon. It's a fine example there of the Everton philosophy. And they were under the collar. They were prepared to try and break to snatch a winner. Surely a winner it would be at this stage of the game. Alvester. Bailey dispossessed by Koppel. Arnold staggers under the weight of the effort again. But again has kept his goal intact. Some relief on this error here. It was caught by Koppel, but Arnold saved the day again. McQueen. Stapleton. Is there a gap as he searches for one? Right side! Well, Jim Arnold has ridden his luck as well. But it's turning out to be a virtuoso performance from the Everton goalkeeper. Stapleton probed away, Whiteside got a touch, and somehow Arnold was in the right spot. Ron Atkinson calls off Duxbury. So Macari asked to go on for what can only be a few seconds to lose his goal instincts to some effect. It's Macari who jumps in the middle of the pack. Moran. To block the shot. Alderston. Here's Macari again for Stapleton. It's one from the books of fairy tales. We've had 2 minutes of injury time.
Away. Smith and Grealish trying to work this ball so often down the right side. They've worked an awful lot this week with Neil Smiley banging in his crosses. This time it's Stevens hitting one in, but Smith getting behind it quite comfortably. Pierce, Grealish. Little flick there for Howlett. Robinson, Howlett again. Shoved in the back by Mills. It gives Brighton the free kick. So three in the wall. And Case, great try with the ball! Tremendous!
He scored in the last three cup ties for Brighton. Much better or much more important than that. Rifled there, swerving as you can see, off the crossbar and into the back of the Wednesday net. Brighton 1, Sheffield Wednesday 0, 14 minutes gone. Jimmy Case, the scorer for Brighton.
two, four, six in the wall. Is this the moment for Wednesday to strike back? Play for Miracevic, and Smith didn't get it. It was a little too elaborate, there wasn't enough time. And the whistle's gone again, presumably for a handball by Graham Pearce. And another free kick for Sheffield Wednesday. Again towards McCulloch, and mostly down bravely, but not bravely enough, and Miracevic! Well, Brighton were caught there, it looked for a moment as though Mosley must get it, but it was just nicked away, the deflection then came towards Miracevic. It was he who finished it off to make it 1-1. Now Miracevic. Can Wednesday do it again? Mills in a bit of space with a bit of freedom. Foster at his heels. And a corner. Wednesday's 10th corner to Brighton's 4th. 10th corner of the match coming up then for Sheffield Wednesday. Big men are forward again. McCulloch's header. Oh, great save there. Tremendous save by Mosley from Mike Lyons. McCulloch doing good work in the air. The Wednesday skipper was in. Mosley's save was absolutely brilliant. A free kick to Sheffield Wednesday. Sterling, a Sheffield boy, to take it. Getting it in there, Stevens somehow getting it away. Oh, and a great save there by Mosley again. That's from Pat Hurd, and that's two tremendous saves the Brighton keeper has made. First from Lyons and then from Hurd, when it looked as though it might dip just beyond him and just beneath the bar. Flick on there by Lyons, or rather by McCulloch, and Shelton getting in. Bannister. Bannister. That's an interesting bit of play, and there could be trouble now. McCulloch, oh my goodness, Foster somehow kept it out, and so too did the keeper Mosley, when that must have been the most agonising moment you could imagine. It looked as though Foster had no chance of getting that out, that McCulloch's downward header was going to bounce gently into the net. But somehow Foster made it. A good cross in by Bannister, and they were all over the place. There was the downward header, and there was Foster's clearance. Excellent. High up and under to test Mosley, to test Foster. I wonder whether McCulloch will get in. And in the end, he got it away all right. But something doesn't seem quite right every time. Balls are hit high into that Brighton penalty area. Seems to be a certain lack of understanding, and there really shouldn't be. They've played together often enough. Foster. Grealish. Little touch for Smith. A touch this time for Case. Touched on again for Gordon Smith. Now, can he get into a shooting position here? Good save by Boulder. But Smith is there, and Robinson is there! 2-1!
McQueen. Oh, good ball. Right side. Outside here, Ashley Grimes. Low in. And Moses came in. But no. Referee spotted the linesman's flag up as the ball was played wide to Ashley Grimes. There was an offside on the left wing, so what happened afterwards didn't matter, although Remy Moses put the ball in the net. Grimes. Side, it went over O'Leary's head, and right side to Brian Robson. mistake by David O'Leary let in Norman Whiteside. He had the intelligence to play the short ball to Brian Robson. His right foot not his best, but it still made George Wood scramble to gather at the second attempt. Again. 10 minutes left in the first half. Away by McQueen. To Ricks. Robson is again well forward for Arsenal, and Bailey comes to meet him, and here comes Petrovic, and he's in. One of them was Brian Robson, and turned over brilliantly by George Wood from Robson's header. Orbiston, oh, Grimes is onside, and so is Whiteside here.